Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
So you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there too. Let's get out of here.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Wesker deserved what he got. Did what was right. You kept us all safe.
He was still his father. You didn't have the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I bought your adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen, Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, this is over, please. Just talk to Chris. And knock down the barrel of a gun, okay?
My problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. Don't worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Thank you.
doing?
We got it from here.
Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! You've got a job to finish.